I'm working on a thing called Banana, which is Russell T. Davis's new show that's linking up with his other show, Cucumber. And Cucumber is Channel 4 and Banana is E4. And basically they are about the adventures of a young character growing up in Manchester. And I think it's this kind of love letter to his early life. I think his queer as folk that came out in the 90s kind of changed everything. And this is, again, it's going to be a bit of a TV changer, I think. His scripts are just phenomenal, so I'm really pleased that I'm a part of it. So,
can you tell us anything about where you fit into that, who you're playing, what your role is?
Yes. Within Banana, Gary is he's a man who's married to a fantastic woman who then gets stalked by a young girl. And the young girl is a bit obsessed with her, and I can't really say more than that, really. But obviously, Gary is a bit put out by this stalker that is stalking his wife. But his writing is, like I say, his writing is amazing, and I would do anything for him and not ask for a penny. What? Oh no, sorry. I would ask for a penny. No, that's my agent just saying about her cut. But yeah, that's what I'm doing at the moment. I've just finished last week, so I'm now working on Assassin's Creed Unity, a new game. So. That's very exciting.
Just before we move into Assassin's Creed, I mean, Russell has been responsible for, like you say, sort of changing the landscape several times of British television. You talked about how great his writing is. What do you think? Can you define what makes him special, what makes him unique as a creative force?
I don't know what makes him... I think you have to get into his rhythm. And it's a rhythm that lies within all of us. And I think it lies within his characters on a different level for every character. Shakespeare started to do it. As he became sort of better at writing, you'll see his earlier plays don't have differences between characters, and I think Russell's characters are so beautifully defined. You have to lock into that particular character, and I think once you do, it's really nice. It's kind of, it's comforting that you found it. It's one of the easiest things I've ever had to learn, because it's just real and honest and poetic and beautiful. It's just great. Can't speak about him highly enough. It's just brilliant.